obstacles that were put in front of them. And they are world champions, winning it in six and delivering Atlanta their second championship.
Pretty incredible. Every one of those players seems like they contributed. It's really a total team effort. But the heart and soul of the organization is Freddie Freeman, and you can't imagine what he's feeling right now after putting in all those years along with that man. Brian Snicker, I'm sure he's looking for his wife. Can't find her. It's hard to explain, but they did it on so many different levels.